The women's artistic gymnastics program continued at North Greenwich Arena with the beam final. 8 gymnasts lined up for medal contention. Deng Linlin was a part of China's successful team event at Beijing 2008. Her compatriot Sui Lu was competing at her first Olympic Games. Alexandra Raisman was a member of the USA's gold medal team at London 2012. And Raisman added a second medal, this one a bronze from the beam. Sui Lu has a bright future in the sport, especially after winning silver here. The gold medal routine came courtesy of Deng Linlin, her second one at 20 years of age. Chinese women continued to show their strength in gymnastics at these games, following on from Beijing. Alexandra Raisman put in a gallant routine, winning bronze. The medal ceremony confirmed the results. Gold to Deng Linlin. Silver to Sui Lu. And bronze to Alexandra Raisman.
Winning a gold medal is a dream to all gymnasts. Every gymnast wants to compete to win the gold medal. There's a lot going on during the Olympic experience, especially during the team events. Because of my mistake, my team didn't get very good results. I adjusted myself for a few days, and today winning the gold is not really that easy. Our performance today was quite normal. Also, my teammates' performances were quite similar. It was not that perfect, particularly at the beginning. My teammate did well.
所以他比我完成的好。